Katelyn, today I take my place as your husband. Today is the beginning of the rest of our lives. I see these vows not as promises, but as privileges.
Nate, I can't believe the day is finally here that I get to become your wife. You make me feel so happy, and I'm beyond excited to become your wife.
By the power vested in me by the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Nathan, you may kiss your bride.